Hello?
I found him. He's here in London.
Where? Exactly.
I have his location. You pay me. I tell you.
Were you followed?
It's my job to find people who don't want to be found. Not the other way around.
Are you sure it's him?
Why did he? You pay me to be sure. I'm looking at him right now.
Good. Send a confirmation.
And find out who he's working for.
I want 50% up front.
Just get it done.
That mess you left in Hong Kong has followed you home.
Chung's dead, as you ordered.
But not by your hand. He was supposed to disappear, but instead, you and your kid protege drew attention to yourselves like a pair of amateurs.
Your intel was compromised. He was well guarded, and you didn't see that coming either.
Then adapt. You work for me now, and you didn't walk away clean.
So we'll deal with it.
Every flaw could lead back to me and destroy my operation.
Mom.
Meanwhile, thousands of innocents are trafficked across Asia. People we agree to protect.
And we will. Just give me a name.
I don't have it. Until I do, you stay as far away from me as possible.
Any last words?
Did that thing ever shoot straight?
Not once.
A bad workman always blames his tools.
Cocky bastard. Why do I get the feeling this isn't a social call?
I need a place to lay low for a while.
Trouble in China?
You once told me I could come to you if I needed an out.
It's a bit early for your retirement.
Well, it's like you said. Plan ahead before you're...
dead. How much do you need?
Money's not a problem.
Anyone we can trust? What's new? Right. First things first, you need to keep your head down. Is your track clear where you followed?
You can never be too sure.
You stay inside. No outdoors at all. I'm no man for passports. I can organize transportation.
You say money is no problem.
I have cash in the car, 250K.
And the car will have to go north, south, cold, hot.
Let's go cold north.
Right. It may take a week. However, you may be there sometime.
I have no ties.
你现在应该发现我没在这上面吧？ 这是给你们的警告，如果你和你的手下再追着我的话，我们会杀掉你派来的每一个人。你指那些因为被你碗口贩卖毁坏的无辜生命，你自己的人，我的人。如果没有像我这样的人，他们只能在穷山沟里过着连狗都不如的日子。别忘了。 是我给了他们命，我自然也能拿走他们的命。这仍然是一种犯罪。如今什么不是犯罪？其实我们没有什么不同，都是想帮自己的人。我们比你想象的要更相似。我们不一样。
How do you want to do this? Who sent you? My side or yours? Maybe we'll just leave you out here, let you bleed it out. You got a family? Well, you just killed what was left of mine. So if you give me a name, I'll leave yours alone after we're done. What do you reckon? Huh? Okay. How about your way?
Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off! Hey, hey, hey! Fuck off! Fuck off! The woman. Your handler. They'll kill her. If they know you've killed me.
Who will?
Everything you need to know is on here. Don't leave me here. Please. I'm done.
Thank you.
How did you know he wouldn't check the glass was bulletproof?
I didn't.
Didn't check for a pulse either, did he?
No.
Amateurs.
He was on the clock.
A close call by the sounds of it. Now's the suspects.
You put the rabbit on. I'll clean up.
Yes?
Kid, you laid low?
Yeah, of course. Just as you told me.
I'm connected with my roots.
We'll cut it short. We've been fined. Fuck. So what now?
I'll find you.
Right.
I've been battered and bruised, prone to the wolves, dragged through the gates of hell. I've been bested and tested in the presence of fools, but I am still here to tell. This is my story, this is the tale that I tell. My mind is troubled, but no time for.